Hi, it's Jack. I'm Star. I'm going to tell you a little bit about this nanotech augmentation shit. My vision, it's not very augmented anymore. They did give me this laser surgery. Lasers? Really? Yeah, laser-assisted augmented surgery. In Canada, no less. Fucking losers. My body is augmented. They really do have nanotech. It's really cool. It's nothing really like Deus Ex, although the world is turning into that. It's awkward, I'm going to say the least. Who is this now?
Is that just me? Jane. Hi, Jane.
I don't know if I would recognize Jane. We don't do gay shit. Yeah, fine. I'm bringing my penis, and I'm not going to act like a woman. So that means you're going to send a woman.
McFly, hello.
Oh, yeah, that's right. They can't talk back. When person's talking through time streams, which I get to do because I'm a goddamn sorcerer, it's nice. I don't think that most people would understand the complexities of punctuation that develop. Talking to one person who suddenly flips into being another person in the mid-conversation. Anybody can do it, but it takes an act to not sound like an idiot. And usually it's best if that's the knack that's picked up last. All right. Because the longer it takes, you can sit on your porch flossing your teeth with a picker. Watching your neighbor build an entrance to a dome. And not have to worry about going to Leavenworth, the better. All right? I don't want to go. Fuck that. And I don't have to go. If I did, they would have got me out of here a long time ago, right? So, what's happening here is I'm cleaning my teeth. It's not that big a deal to clean your teeth. Some people just don't do it. And that's a bad idea. On planet Earth, if you don't clean your teeth, you're gonna have a bad time. And then if you have white teeth on planet Earth, you haven't been here long. It's like the Fremen with the blue eyes. I met this guy. He had teeth that were fucking school bus yellow. Right? No shit. And he was proud of showing them to me. They're in pretty good shape. And the gums, as pictured in my notes, his gums weren't black at all. There wasn't any rot. He had the yellow teeth, but he didn't have rotting teeth. Rotting teeth. Are not yellow. Rotting teeth are black, right? That means they're dead. And the teeth are dead in the first place because they're, you know, it's the only bone that's exposed to the air. Bone. And bones are dead. You feeling me? So every kiss is the kiss of death because you have teeth, unless you pull them out. Somebody I knew pulled out all their teeth. And you know, they just all fell apart. So, God. Here's a train. I love you, Myrtle. Myrtle's going back to base. I don't know why she wanted to tell me that. She's a dog. She's in heaven. She can go where she wants. I guess when she comes back, she's going to be doggy. This time she wasn't a doggy. She was spirit. I don't think a lot about Myrtle, but I do think about her. She was nice. She really was. And what happened to that person should never happen to anybody. That's ridiculous. Although it did happen to Dennis Miller. Miller, right? In the net. Honestly, What kind of a person is allergic to sulfurous acid? Yeah. Fucking hell. You hear Pop Rocks? You remember? Well, it's pretty fucked up because Pop Rocks and Zots, they really can be used to kill. They are a weapon that was distributed to the populace in the form of candy. Brands of candy containing phosphates and phosphoric acid and right? Like pho. Imagine you go to a restaurant and they serve you pho, and the fucking demon crawls out of your fucking soup bowl and strangles you there at the table, and that's how you die. Imagine that. Imagine they have that. Those of you imagining you're going to go to Asia and commit some crimes and get away with it ever, don't know how the triads work, right? For one thing. For another, if you think I know how the triads work, you're wrong. I don't know how anything works. I simply know how they function.
Jack Austin, astronaut. Exposed to inappropriate levels of solar energy.
Sunlight makes him the world's smartest man.
I know everything!
I want that brain taken out.
Heat Vision, the motorcycle with the mind of Jack's unemployed roommate. Together they run for their lives, blocked at every turn, by adventure.
Move up, don't mess around. You bring me down. I can get about. Don't make the sound and move.
Now let's just power for real.
Hi, this is Jack. I'm a star. I just strode through my home intoning, "What a fucking bitch, what a fucking bitch," over and over. So I should probably specify which bitch, how many bitches. Is there a bitch list? Of course there's a bitch list. Bitch number one, as well as bitches through 2 and 9, will remain nameless. So I can focus primarily on somebody who's farther down the bitch list. KMM. KMM is a righteous bitch. This chick has sniper training. This chick can geist. Do you know what geisting is? Do any of you know what geisting is? Of course you don't know what geisting is. Okay. The deal is that I have some friends, and some of them are real fucking badasses. Come to find out, I didn't really know. That's cool. Hey, ladies. Some of this shit's first date material, you know? Seriously. It's ridiculous. All right. So back to like, I'm going to say she's like 24. Somewhere between 12 and 24 this chick is. I don't mean age, although I might. She's a time traveler. She's arrogant. She's, what's what I'm looking for? She's a woman. Right? She is dear to my heart, but not for too many reasons. Primarily, as of this moment, she's the only person I can have sex with. Am I to have sex with somebody else, I have to get a test, right? Because this is the last person I had sex with. I should go get a test. And in fact, I was going to get a test. on what day is it? Like almost 2 weeks ago when the faggot ass motherfucker stole my fucking truck. Dude, fucko. Bring it back. I don't know how to fucking explain this to you any better. You're going to get a bunch of money. You're going to come over here. You're going to fucking drag my ass over to Oregon, and I'm going to get my fucking truck back. And you're going to bring a bunch of fucking money because you already have a bunch of fucking money. You fucking thief. Fuck. We clear? Okay, so that's somebody higher up at the bitch list. Of course, there's always somebody bitchier than the last. Ugh. Back to my favorite. Current favorite. Not person I want to have sex with. Who do I want to have sex with? Let's see. There's only one person, okay? So, if it's not her, what that means is she hasn't geisted into her, right? And she can geist in there, she just doesn't wanna. I don't blame her. There are issues. Jesus, like, for serious. What a bunch of bullshit. So, setting aside the sex part for a minute, KMM's... Yeah, I know. Sorry, honey. KMM is still... Oh, is it important? What? Hang on, folks. I gotta check my messages. Oh, you. Oh, okay. Oh, that's cool. Hi. Oh, that's sweet. Okay, so obviously somebody's listening to me live. Somebody cares about me. At least four. There's at least four. I'm thinking there's upwards of... Jesus, really? She says if I include Venezuela, I make 19K easy. Wow. Okay. Hi, Venezuela. Hi. I like Venezuela. I've never been there. As far as I remember. But I sure would fucking like to be there now. Oh, fuck. I want scampi. Let's find a place with pesto in Venezuela. Fuck, right now. Oh, that sounds good. All right, so back to the messages. What did I get here? This one. No, that one. Shut up, you. Okay, so that's number five on the bitch list. That one right there. That one. I don't like that one. Fucker. I don't like you. Well, you're a leaf. Number one. I don't need a reason. I don't need a first reason, bitch. I don't like you. Fuck. Ugh. I am hungry. Something to eat, please. Jesus. Oops, that was a mistake. I pushed the wrong one, honestly. Yeah, so. When Biden still is winning, how would you react? Okay. Sue must have written this. Yeah, this is, yeah. That's right. Yeah. I'm glad I put my dick in that woman. I am. That was a good thing for me to do. Hello?
Hey, girl. Hello? Hello?
Wait, girl.
Welcome to intermission. Intermission.
I'll break your leg.
And they're not even in the same country.
Find out. They say I'm getting on camera. I'm still recording. Okay. So I was talking about KMM, and then I was referring to bitch number five. God damn it. All right. So now I'm going to call. I'm going to call a person they say I'm having fun with. Okay, it's called a person who I supposedly have phone sex with, and I got her foster father. So I don't think I'm having very good phone sex with her, right? And I don't think that when I do, if I ever do, I don't think that person is in the same exchange. You know what I'm saying? Like the phone wires, they get crossed, they cross the streams. Suddenly you're telexing with your faggot sister in Bombay, whatever. I know how this shit works. Barely. The dude who stole my truck has a mother who works in telephonic shit. Like, that's all I need, really. Just one person in connection to another person, and then I can tap into their knowledge base mentally. It's a pretty handy skill. Why bother to go to the college for cream when you can just rape the cow with your brain? I'm asking here. Why would you do that? Okay, so back to KMM. Either somebody has to get in her body, or she has to die, and she can't die. She's an immortal android, or someone has to. What's the third one? Some kind of fucking holy grail like quest or some shit. All right, none of these things are gonna happen before Wednesday. No, she's not gonna die. If she is dead, they're not gonna announce it. She's not dead anyway. She's alive. She's probably in her bed fucking wanking it. Why not? She got something else to do. So, I'm sorry, sweetie. If you're hearing that and you're offended, I'm sorry. I think it's funny. I don't think it's rude. I don't. Well, okay. So this woman, she has a feeling of privacy. Okay, and then the woman, KMM. Like, there's okay. So we don't know which one that is. That could be DMM. That could be K-E-A-M-K-E or some shit. Some fucking classified series of fucking numero uno fucking Hebrew letters or some shit, right? For real. I don't know that one very well. And there's Salt. And there's Salt 2. Some of these are also on the bitch list. Salt 3 through 5. Jesus. Thankfully, this is not something I would have to fucking testify to in open court, which is why I'm mumbling about here. But I know who these people are because when I think about them in my head, I remember putting my dick in them. So that's a fairly good indicator that I know them. I tend to not dwell on the subject, honestly. It wouldn't be prudent. But at the time being, I don't know who's on the F list. I don't know who wants to be on or off any such list. Of course, there's not really an F list. What there is like a power vacuum. I'm ready to go, right? I don't have to be here. I don't have to be here. I could be in bed with somebody. Like, what the fuck? Seriously. I don't need to be here at all. The place is a toxic waste dump. I should be somewhere else. Right? Don't have to be there. I could be somewhere. But I'm not. I'm fucking here. Flying my drone at night. Like you do. I'm not real happy about it. The open air prison that these fucktards have got me put into. And it's not even a very good one. I could go buy another fucking truck. Of course, I would just trigger like a fucking wave of fucking Jester wrenchers to come fucking sabotage the fucking thing. Not gonna rent another car. I don't think the economy can take it. They left me a bicycle. I still can't believe this shit. They leave me a bicycle with fucked up gears and then broken brakes. Like, why? Why? You take it apart to get high? Like, what the fuck? Probably. Fucking dopehead morons. Ugh. certainly not all of them, but the ones who deliberately leave shit for me, they get fucked up on. As I said, the identities of bitches 2 through 9 are your main confidential. But walking to the house saying, what a bitch, what a bitch, what a bitch. What a fucking bitch. Like she's not who you think she is. But she's the one who leaves shit like bullshit exercise equipment and lawnmowers on the front lawn. Like, fuck you. Fuck you. I'm gonna find you. I'm gonna take all your shit. I'm gonna put you in the fucking penitentiary, bitch. What the fuck do you think you're doing? You won't stay there very fucking long, will you? Because you can geist, right? It's not fucking funny. It's not fucking funny at all. So now I'm gonna publish this, and you can kiss my ass, Sweden. Both of you.
The Shirley Manson Love Fest continues.